Hey, Evan, go to my YouTube.
Yeah, I can do it for you. I can do it for you.
Or never mind. Patrick will somehow send you a link. Evan Anderson.
Evan.
After I kill this guy.
He's on the FaceTime.
Yeah, he's on the FaceTime. But you have to flip it around. Okay.
Hello, Evan.
Yeah, you.
What? Wait, top of the list of what?
Here, I'll do it right now, Jack. I can do it now.
Stop. You're gonna make me cry.
Is that Anthony?
Jack, you're number 4 now. That's understandable.
Wait, who you guys playing with?
Patrick.
Hello, Patrick!
Hello.
Patrick, hello!
Oh, the thumbnail for this kills me.
He said something. Bye. Good luck out there.
There you go. Send it to both.
Hey, you sent it to me, Patrick.
I know, I sent it to Evan too.
Okay. Well, I appreciate you sending it to me. Oh, hey, and remember, we are broadcasting here, Noah and Patrick.
I remember.
Be careful with any,
won't give out any
what you say can and will be used against you in the court of law.
Thank you, Attorney Pruitt.
That's what that's a funny conversation. They probably can hear all that in the back. What do you mean, gave up? Yeah, that doesn't mean she's keeping it. Well, yeah, that's how it works.
Wait, what happened?
What did you say, Evan? You want to talk to Anthony? Yeah, Anthony left. Because he has a female friend that he puts ahead of you, probably.
Ooh, those marker things are back.
So, does that mean I go back above him in the ratings now? Of your favorite person? Well, I tried.
Wait, I can mark people again, Jack.
You can mark people? Hey, that's good. Or you'll jump back up. What'd you say if I do what?
Start the basketball game tomorrow.
Jump back. Right, I got you. Maybe. Hey, hit me with those. I do that thing. Dude, what a banana. Hey, Evan, are you watching our broadcast?
Who is that?
Hey, we're on a broadcast. Hey. Okay. I'll give it to you. Drop me it now.
Where are you?
It's right here. It's right here, buddy.
Go down the stairs.
Okay.
Go all the way down.
Hey.
All the way down.
Hey. Piece of trash.
That's not nice.
Hey, where'd you get that? Oh, okay.
I don't know where it is.
That's not good. Bye, Anthony.
I'll bring it back. That's good.
I thought Anthony was already gone.
He returned, Evan. He returned. Hey, Evan, are you watching the broadcast yet?
I turned it off.
Why? Yes.
Bruh.
Hearing Evan's voice from so far away is hilarious.
Evan, congratulations. I think you made it on the broadcast a little bit. What'd you say?
Patrick, can you hear me on the mic?
I can kind of hear Noah.
Oh, no, I can't hear you. I might have you muted though right now. Yeah, let me check that.
No, I probably should. Mic's not on.
Yeah, it could just be. Is your mic muted or anything? Since we like muted people a different time when we were doing stuff.
Yeah, I just muted my own mic though.
Is my mic muted? No, can you hear me? Oh, unmute me. For the broadcast. Okay, well, let me hear you at least. No, I can't. Yeah, the broadcast probably can't hear you, except for like through my headphone. Except then it might do that one thing where, you know, if the two headphones are right by each other. Oops, hi. Oh wait, there's footsteps on me, but I'm gonna ignore them right now, so I'm trying to fix this.
Give me a tent right now.
I don't think you're muted, Amon. Patrick, can you hear Noah?
No.
Patrick cannot hear you, Noah. Go, change push to talk to off. Yeah, keep on that, I think.
Can you hear me now?
No. I have open mic, I have party, and I have on.
Oh yeah, this guy is,
Try to talk again, Noah. Are you sure your mic's not muted or something?
Hello?
Oh, yeah, no,
hey,
I hear you.
Hey,
no, I told you to check that earlier.
That's always
what it is. It's always the mic's muted. It's like 101 Fortnite. Like,
my headset, though. Like, it was Fortnite.
You either restart the system or you're on mute, you know? It's one of those two.
Okay, there we go. Alright, we're chilling now.
Oh, fireflies!
I hate you, Jack, by the way.
That was not me that time. I did not throw any fireflies, I promise.
Yeah, he's not lying. He didn't throw fireflies, but he shot a flare.
Okay.
It's okay.
What's the big deal? Do I want... what we're gonna keep here. We're gonna take this one.
Wait, Patrick, what I was saying earlier is that Reagan and Anthony walked in, and then Reagan walked out with one of Anthony's jackets.
Oh.
Hey, it's cold outside, you know?
What?
It's cold outside. Hey, Evan, I kind of forgot you're on the phone. Oh, I thought that didn't work. Man. Hey, you should turn on the broadcast again, Evan. Ooh. Hey, you're scaring away all the fish. Where are all the fish at? Oh, there's some. A launch pad.
Georgia was winning that game, buddy.
Wait, who won what game?
I mean, no, I was a little worried whenever, you know.
Dude,
someone's taking
shots. I was like actually shocked. I mean, those two receivers were out, which I think would have made a difference, but.
Hey, I'm like getting attacked right now. I know you guys probably don't really care, but.
They had their 5-star QB play, and that game could have been a lot worse.
Bro, that facts.
They had a 2-star
in him.
Jack, this is a bot, bro.
Look, he's shifty, I'm telling you.
Jack, this is a bot.
He's shifty. That was not a bot. That guy is nice. He's nice with it. Hey, buddy. Oh, my. Where the chest? Did you blow up the chest? I'm pretty sure there's a chest up here. It's not anymore, but.
I'm not a fan of the shark on Fortnite.
Take me to your master. Oh, I glitched. Universe. Alright, here's this gun if you want. Yeah, I'll take it.
Oh, that guy generous.
I'm gonna get max wood.
Throw footsteps on me?
Nobody cares. Okay, screw that. Why is this dumb?
Body.
There's something cool. What? I got, look, it's a team game here, Evan. It's a team game. So we have, I think, 7 kills together. Maybe 6. I'm not for sure. Hey, oh, Patrick, there's armor over 7. Here.
That's our purple shotgun.
My max is 8, so you guys aren't very impressive.
Yeah, I can't top you. What do I want? What do I want? What do I want? We're probably going to take that.
Patrick, what kind of snacks we got?
Where?
Hmm?
Oh, oh, oh!
Oh.
That's awkward. Hey, right,
we got a Spider-Man?
Damn. Oh, 2. Wow, awesome.
Oh, I just got sniped.
Don't do that. These guys. Wow, oh, no, we gotta move. Maybe not.
I also have a launch pad if we need it. Wow.
I also have a launch pad. So reviews yours.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, 15. Oh.
Not what I meant to do. But they're also.
Oh, on me, on me, on me. Oh yeah, I forgot I got flare guns. Is he still in there?
Is he really still in there?
I don't know. Right, oh, he's down now? There.
I'm at 4 health.
Oh my gosh!
Ooh, on my favorite gun here. So if you want a launch pad, just let me know.
Oh yeah. Do we have his card, right?
Yeah.
Alright,
What?
Let's just launch pad.
Okay.
Sit down wherever you're at. Sit down now, this guy, yeah.
I know they were that far away, wow.
I'm gonna reboot Noah real quick. I hope no one's in this box. It can be pretty awkward for me, so.
I think they're following me.
This is a little risky, but you know, we like risky moves around here. Noah, come meet up with me later. I can give you a gun and ammo if you want.
Do what?
If you meet up with me later, like if you can't find a gun now, like since you drop out of the sky, you know, I can give you a gun and ammo later.
Probably gonna die right away.
How do I get out of here? This is not good. Come on, be an exit over here. Yes. Head to Patrick if you can, though. Hey, Evan, watch this broadcast. Evan, watch us get this win here. Oh, I hope those sharks aren't at you right now.
They're like right next to me.
Yeah,
I took her on the cover.
At least, hey, I think that pistol might be your best choice right now. Oh, they got the high ground!
Dude, they do.
Let me get this snipe right here. Oh, they know where we're at. Hey, let's launch. You think we can launch pad that high? Let's let them shoot each other first. Don't get sniped.
Oh, okay. Shot a player? That could be bad.
There's a guy down here by me. Oh.
Are you still alive?
Yeah.
I forgot all you know.
Dude, I'm chilling down the middle. Yeah, like, well, I'm like right behind
you. You do your own. You do your own. Hey, if you get a good snipe on a guy up top, we're not really worried about the people below, I don't think.
They're going to have to come down, aren't they?
If we see footsteps, I'm immediately putting this launch pad down, Patrick, and we're just going for the top.
Okay.
I don't think they're... I think they can stay up there. Uh-oh, who's Spider-Man in there right now? Oh, they're coming down. Yeah, maybe they are coming down.
They don't know we're here, though.
Nah, well, I shot him once, but I think they might have forgot.
They're right.
Is there still a guy up there?
Yeah. I don't know.
No, you do, you know.
I think I'm in zone. It's going to be really close.
Yeah, there's definitely people still up there. I don't know if... Oh, footsteps.
Yeah, some guys...
Bro, look at this!
Yeah, we got zone.
Wow, okay, okay. They're definitely gonna have to move.
Wish this is a bush, but no, we'll take the rock. We'll take the rock.
Yeah, Jack, we were in a good spot, but at a bad spot.
I don't know. Again, if we have to... Launch pads.
We'll start making our way to you guys.
Smart. Noah, smart. Climbing around the edge. I like it. They're trying to build towards the circle right now, I think. Do you have a sniper rifle, Patrick?
Mm-hmm. Frick. What do you want to do?
Noah.
It's so bad.
Oh, Evan left.
Oh.
Sacrifice myself for you boys.
Okay, he's right next to us. He still doesn't know we're here. But now,
there's one coming up around to the left. Oh, you're right. You're right.
Ah. Going through my bills like usual.
You're good. This guy's still chilling down here.
Patrick.
To your left, Patrick, to your left. He's hiding in this bush right behind you.
Oh, where? Oh, got one.
Oh, there's two different squads.
Yeah. Oh, this guy's super weak.
Patrick, you're on your own right now.
Wow, I almost had him.
Man, that's a pretty good start.
Good start.
It's that broadcast, you know?
Yeah, bro, you know, get some blood flowing.
Let's get hype, you know?
We're like that under the pressure. Oh, man. Sharp broadcast for the coughing. Oh. Food, but I don't need food, you know.
Where'd my propel go?
Plus, I want the milk. Maybe just give me some yogurt.
What's funny is we could have asked Anthony to get.
See, I thought about that, but then they were like leaving, and it's like super cold outside, and.
Well, he doesn't have the key on him anyway, so he'd have to go back to the lodge and then bring it back over.
Anyway. I forgot he's still working.
Yeah.
That would have been a jerk thing for us to do, but hey, take advantage of what we can.
Oh, Patrick, guess who I saw today? Patrick, can you hear me?
Yep.
I saw Grant today. Just like in town randomly. He was like driving Hannah's car. Hannah's with him.
To your right.
It is just, it's the most like random because he was just like in the lodge parking lot. It was really funny.
of this glider. Not like Thanos surfing his way into the town, you know? Let's see, what do we got here? We're gonna land right here. No one else landed where we're at, by the way. And, oh my goodness, that wind. Gosh, Patrick, wait, you got that you same wind in the armor?
I can't say I do.
This guy is an absolute jerk.
Whoa, good thing so bad.
None of my health went down.
Jack Root's gonna have a monster game tomorrow.
Jack, you're still shooting 100% this year, right?
Yep.
That's impressive. I mean, I'm not, like, surprised, but
100% from the field goal range and the free throw line, I think.
That's right. Talk to
him. Wow. The FGs and FTs, you know. Good.
Dex is trying to start something.
Bless you. Jeez, baby.
Such a cool banana. Uh-oh. I thought my controller was broken.
Patrick, I'm hucking a mini your way.
Oh, man. Thank you, Dex.
Hey, Patrick.
Oh, fuck.
By the way, Noah has bullied me enough for both of you all while we've been back here, so just letting you know.
Never do such a thing to you, Jack.
That's what I'm saying, I don't bully him ever.
Whoa, okay. That is
hey, a launch pad. Need some ammo. Chest? Better gun? Everything out here.
New landmark.
Have you watched any SpongeBob lately?
Me?
Yeah.
I watched like one episode a few days ago. That's about it though. Just occasionally, like about once a week, maybe, even if that. I haven't really been on the SpongeBob too much lately. I've been watching more movies. Like, I just got done watching. I watched
like
Batman.
My phone, Disney Plus.
Yeah, apparently Noah watched it without us.
Wow. Well, hey, you know how, that's something that Noah likes to do, by the way. So
yeah.
I'm just gonna tell you right now.
That was your fault. I know what you're referring to.
It was not my fault. Here's what happened, Jack.
No. Don't let him lie.
You do not interrupt me. No. Here's what happened, Jack. So I told him, I was like, you know, yeah, I'm going to the library at so-and-so time. And as I'm getting ready to leave, it's a Sunday night, by the way. It's like 5:30, maybe. Then he's like, whoa, where are you going? We're about to put this on. I'm like, I can't. I was like, you know, I told you earlier, I'm going to the library at this time. And he said, you know, they stayed there and they watched it.
Hey, that was wow. Not on me, because we had multiple people,
you know,
coming to watch that.
You think you know your friends, you know?
And
you just
dipped on
like,
them.
And I was the guy, and I was like, oh, it was your fault, Patrick.
That was not my fault. I will plead the fifth on that every single time.
Yeah, Jack, I mean, I'll watch movies with you, Jack. I mean, Jack, you watch
movies. Appreciate it.
The Like Mike thing.
Hey, Jack. Different trees, buddy.
My bad.
Me and Sam had been at the desk for a very long time, and I'd never seen it before.
Have you ever seen, one,
that's
you watched
about
Jack? Two, have you ever seen Calvin Cambridge?
That's wild.
That's the point. It's a perfect fit, Noah.
All of a sudden he was dunking on people. I was like, whoa. I enjoyed it. I thoroughly enjoyed it.
So hey, he signed this autograph for me, you know? Well, it's Trent Dirk.
But, like, me and Tim were talking, like, the best part is that they had, like, legit NBA, like, players, like, in it the entire time.
Of course! Steve Nash, Dirk.
And Vince Carter at the end there.
Vince Carter was also in that. Calvin Cambridge.
Calvin Cambridge, bro. I need a car.
We got footsteps on Noah. In the middle of nowhere. Oh, he's gone. Oh, Noah's gone. Come back to him, Noah!
Did I shut them in so many times?
How do you know what's going on? Come I can't
big,
even see
come
him.
Come here, big guy. Yeah. I have two TVs going on in the living room.
We
have
a TV set.
I forgot about that. I was so confused. I was like, man.
No one can match Noah right now. Is that a real guy? Can't tell. Yep, no, definitely a real guy. I probably should start flying out with my chicken. Na 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 na.
Kind of far from you guys.
No, look at my TV right now. Da, 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 da.
Dude, I forgot you could do that place.
Da, 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 da. Here's a big shield after you drink those minis, Patrick. Da, 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 da. Hey, do you have any extra sniper ammo? Not you, unless you're around me.
Dude, I was just singing about that song, like literally.
Because you guys sing it every time we play Fortnite, just annoying me.
That's the next movie we need to watch.
Okay, where is this guy?
We're going at him again.
Yeah, how do you not like that? Come on, I don't know.
He's intimidated by the chicken.
Like second grade, like we sang that song. It was amazing. we had like the hand movements for it and everything. It was really good.
Oh no, where'd that chicken go?
Just visual. It was. That was a good time.
No! Yeah, oh, you jerk. You bully.
Man's gonna eat.
Just leave it there. That's like. You must think fishing's okay. Animal herder.
These are a few of my favorite things.
Someone sniped us right now. Don't shoot the llama! It runs away! You gotta get close.
Then I won't feel so bad.
Shoot me instead.
You think the crater just drops off right now?
A deer. It's a deer. A deer. Came out of deer. Me, a name I call myself.
I don't like this place. I don't really know why I don't like this place. I just don't.
Hey, it's a llama.
Where's the llama?
It's gone now.
Yeah, that's what happens whenever, you know, you don't kill him. He just sort of disappears.
Jack's kind of pissed.
Love you, Jack.
Chickens!
Stay back. Awesome.
I love you, Patrick.
Oh, don't shoot my chicken. You hurt my chicken. I don't think it flies as high now. Well, let me have that other chicken. Never mind. Whoa. Oh, I almost got sniped. Oh, throw the chicken down.
Where is he?
From that way.
I need,
whichever way I'm facing it right now.
Okay, northeast, awesome.
We're back.
Have stuff. Okay, now everybody gets sniped again, I think. Alright, where are we taking shots from? Same place?
Hey, just take the zipline.
Zipline's probably... Look, there's footsteps on me. Let me take this guy out. Oh, who just threw that? Yeah, I switched my brick now. The whole place gonna burn.
Okay, storm is coming.
So another guy down. Is there anyone else? Hey, old red, hold out. Hey, slow down there. Slow down. I ain't going for your body. Oh, good jolly. Can't even make it to the zipline now without getting hurt.
What'd you say?
So I'm gonna jump. I'm jumping.
So, a needle pulling thread.
It is a long movie, though, I'll say it.
It is a long movie. That's what makes it so, that's yes, what, you know, it adds to it. It's a good movie.
Jackson, yes, it is.
That's an excellent movie.
Hey, I watched Batman the Dark Knight today, and I watched Batman Begins 2 days ago.
We're gonna finish the series, though. Because we still haven't finished
all the movies. Yeah, I know. Well, the Batman thing is more my own thing. I watched it before. I just haven't.
You didn't even know who the bad guy was.
In Batman? Yeah.
In Dark Knight Rises, you thought it was Harvey Dent.
For some reason, I felt like he's gonna be. But then, what I remembered, I knew it was a girl.
But you said you had already seen the movie.
I know, and I told you right then. It's a girl. Like, you know, you didn't actually know it was the girl. But then
you still don't know.
A...
You still don't know who the main bad guy is throughout the whole movie. Who is it then?
It's the girl.
Who is the guy that is the main bad guy in the
movie? I don't
know
actors' names. It's the guy that wears the mask thing.
But you thought it was Harvey.
That's because he wears the mask thing. So I just, for some reason, you know, thought that the.
It is Bane.
Yes, I don't know his name. I know it now that you said that. But...
I've seen the movie.
Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy.
Okay, buddy.
What am I doing? I have Spider-Man lives.
Jack, I'm going to be cheering you on tomorrow. From the live stream.
No.
Yeah. You want me to turn on Jack?
Oh, I want you to turn on Jack. Jack's about to drop 30 tomorrow.
That would be a beautiful sight. That is excellent.
It would be even more beautiful as if you're in the stands for that.
Oh, I'll be working. Frick.
It's a bummer.
I work 9 to 4.
You can catch the end of the second half.
Yeah, I'll come over. Dang, bro.
I hear a car.
Yeah. Wilson's Patrick.
Yeah. Trying to bump me off the road, are you? You're making too much noise. We're trying to win this game. There's only three other people right now. Whoa, it's four different squads? Hey, let's win this. Let's win this.
That's what I'm saying.
We gotta go where Noah is.
Stick together. I forgot. I have two launch... Hey, Patrick, take a launch pad. Okay, take both these launch pads, actually.
No. Just keep one and let's go. Let's hurry up.
All right. Okay, I dropped one. Take that.
Guy over there?
Let's get to Noah. Over where?
Oh, I took a shot. That was a mistake. My game is kind of lagging out right now.
Coming across the water.
Oh, I see him.
It's our spot, homie.
I like the MK gun.
Yes. I'm a big MK fan.
Come on, Alan, I know that.
I don't even know why I questioned it.
Bro, we got the circle.
So there's So there's a 2 and 1 left. So there's a 2 and then just one person alone.
Oh, does it say there's 3 squads? 3 trios?
Bro, we heavy metal in this. Where's what are we facing? We're gonna face that way.
And we got zone? Come on, bro.
Man, I call myself.
Oh, guy moving over here.
Where?
A mark.
Oh yeah.
Oh, looks like he ran into someone. Yep. Yeah, that guy.
That's the guy.
Guy on top of the roof.
20. Oh, you got Spider-Man, stuff.
Oh, another guy?
Sure, not sniping.
His teammates right there.
Okay. I think they're all over there. Okay, yeah. You got one of them.
Grenade on me! Oh my goodness.
They're sniping, is that you said?
Yep. No, I think someone just threw a grenade at me.
Oh yeah, someone's also sniping.
How'd someone reach a grenade?
Probably...
Or it's like a sticky grenade.
Oh, I got... Oh, whoa. I know what you're talking about. It's like a bow and arrow or something?
Oh, that.
Okay. I didn't think that was in the game. No, you can't do that with shield. Hey, I have minis though if you need them. In my box.
Right there, sniping. Other guy is just sitting, he's sniping. Getting close with us.
Is it just those? Yeah, it's just us
it's
versus
just those two.
Okay.
Yeah.
You got one there. The other one is sniping us. It's a grenade thing. That is weird how it reaches pretty far. Yeah.
Oh,
comes very high.
Sun's moving in.
We're still in. Well, you're not. I don't know what you're doing.
I'm 35 again.
Knock one. Hey, Patrick, put your launch pad down. I'm going.
Yep, let's do this.
Oh, no, I can't. He just hurt me, Stink. I'm still going in, though. If I can get to my launch pad. Yeah, where Noah's at? That guy's knocked. You finish him off?
No, I don't know where he is.
Alright.
Well, he's not here. He hasn't healed him. Don't worry. Right on there. So are we?
Let's go. We do this.
Good work.
8 kills. Terrible.
There's the quality win.
On stream.
Oh, you're dancing over there. That's what's happening. How many team kills we have?
8.
We had 8. Nice. Wow, 2 games in, I was not expecting these results. This is the first one I've gotten in I don't know how long.
I felt pretty confident in
honestly, like, that felt pretty good.
I mean,
I hardly did anything, but...
I mean, not too much really happened there, I don't think.
Okay, you just gotta destroy us like that, Jeff.
That's the best one of the century. Like, man, we're gonna have so many viewers. You know, remember, 10 views, Patrick will eat the tube of toothpaste.
I will not be doing that. You have to do that.
Okay, good one, buddy, good one. I need some, like, Fruit Loops or...
You don't need snacks, Jack. Fight it.
I can't. But look, it has my name on it. The Applejacks are calling me out. It has my name written on the box.
You always sound so proper when you do it. That's funny. That does not sound good for the broadcast.
What are you eating, Jack?
Applejacks. With no milk.
Ooh, sorry.
Well, Applejacks are so good.
Alright, let's make it back to back.
Hey, do we have the crowns on?
Yes. We all have a crown. So people are gonna be targeting us.
That's gonna be running. Did you say crayon?
Like the thing you color with?
Yeah.
Crowns.
Are you wearing those?
What?
Are you wearing those?
Am I wearing a crown?
Yeah.
I'm not currently wearing a crown. Are you wearing a crown?
You just said we all were.
Oh, you're talking about on Fortnite? We're wearing a crown on Fortnite, not the crown you use to draw with. There's different ways of saying crown, just like a lot of words in the English language.
It's like two completely different words.
Crown.
What are you talking about?
Spelled
completely different.
Like a lot of words in the English language that are spelled different but sound the same.
Sound the day. Check. I don't want to mess the any. I'll just.
Hey, Patrick. I have minis if you'd like them.
I personally enjoy them.
Your car got my way.
Hey! I just put gas.
I'm just trying to get it out of the way. It's in the. Oh, my bad. Oh, wait, give me one of those back. Oh, not all three.
I only have two. You threw the last one at me, which was the third one.
Whoa, where's I got hops.
Yeah,
I gotta find a decent gun. No, that was me. Look at that. See how that works?
So,
we'll put that in there.
Well, I crashed my car into that.
Yes. Off our tires, I guess.
Oh, well. That one. That's a good movie. Why don't we watch it?
What movie?
Sound Music.
No, we just listed a bunch of movies on our own. Did you just run over a... Oh, there's wolves. There's a flock of wolves! Who's the big guy now? Who's the big guy now?
Are you just getting on to me for doing this?
Look, I'm for animals, you know? I'm a banana, like what can you say? Like monkeys, no, they eat bananas.
I can definitely see
the village. Hey, let me have one of them. Let me have this guy. Let me get him. Let me. Oh, you jerk. Hey, there's a tornado looking thing.
Whoa! What did that get on here?
I saw it, like, on the update. Should we drive into it or should we get, like, away from it?
I feel
like a storm chaser. Yeah, you drive into it and I'll stay back and watch.
Oh!
I'll go retrieve your cards.
This is not good, Patrick. What got out of here?
So, live on Channel 9, we have, our two men right now, Patrick and Noah, getting a live action look up close at our Twister. It is touching the ground. We're gonna rate this one an F5, I'd say. It's.
You're not in Kansas anymore.
Definitely touching the ground. But besides that, you know, we have a clear day. Some wolves that are astray. So wait, what if you're not in the car?
Why?
I'm coming back up.
Can I get out whenever I want? Wow. Nope. Here, let's see if I can just get out. Yeah, I can just get out. Oh wait. Nope, I can't get out. Yes, I can get out.
Bro, it's just taking everything with it. Wow. It makes sense.
Bro, I'm reaching the top. Yeah, I'm reaching the top. But I'm in the eye of the tornado.
This is kind of wild.
There's an actual eye in the eye of the tornado. A big pink one.
Wow, it just takes all of your fuel. Wow. Why though? I don't understand that. If I just like don't touch anything, do I just sit and move with it?
Yeah, I mean, eventually it just flung you around like that.
That's where this thing goes. Oh, well, that's that. Yeah, this car just absolutely won't even move. There's no. I'm gonna try it without a car. Oh, wow. Okay, you just. No. You're able to fall back.
Well, you can sort of like control, like, if you want to go up or down or whatever while you're.
Yeah, I'll see how far I can go up.
Just trying to, you know, follow it and get all the loot. It's destroying around here.
This is actually, I don't know.
Hey, as long as it stays in the circle, you know, I mean.
I'm kind of a fan of this.
This is the new bush. hide in the tornado.
Everybody said that. All right, kids, if we just hide
in the tornado. We can just glide out. We'll be all right.
I can't see
anything. Bro, we have no material as a team, at least me and Noah.
I think we should get the material inside of this thing. I mean, it takes all of it, right? Oh, we're breaking
that.
Get that snowboard. Man, I wish I could, like, switch screens on this broadcast.
Why is it kind of like...
Don't know, no, I don't know.
Seeing this?
Yeah,
yeah,
freak
out.
What
are
crowns?
Yeah, hold up.
Go back.
What happens if I take the zip line?
Whoa, enemy?
Mark him.
Oh, I just shot him at a tornado where you are, I think.
Yeah, they're down by the gas.
They're in a car. They are currently still in the car flying in the tornado. We're gonna take some shots.
They're doing what we're doing.
Oh, sorry to run your grenade. I don't know. Oh, they're out. They're out flying around. I can aim.
Nope, got to our left.
Oh, we'll take the shot.
I don't have too much AR.
Yeah, sending that tornado really didn't get me anything. Had a good time though.
We just find a llama, you know, we'd be alright. I'm hit! I was not even looking. That's not what you want.
Find a Martin. Oh, found him. About to hit Blue Dude with the Bison special.
We're going back down. Oh, he just tried to throw stick grenades on me. You know what? You're not the only one that has those, buddy. Bro, there's no. That didn't just happen.
Yeah, come down to me.
Where you at?
Just fall off.
Behind you. Wow, yeah, that way.
Please.
I didn't know Patrick was gone.
Oh man.
I top 10.
You made top 10 everything.
As long as we beat, like, you know, 25 or like 27 that we sometimes get.
Ooh, do I make an oatmeal burrito?
Ooh, okay. Make me one.
Guys, that is not, like, stop that. I don't know why you guys ever thought that was, like,
I kinda cool wanna make
or good. Like, it's not good. I know you guys don't really like it. Like, I'm sure, like, you guys...
I'm gonna make one right now.
I'm sure you guys don't, like, actually enjoy it as much as say. You probably just, that tastes alright.
I enjoyed it.
No!
I kind of enjoyed it. It was different.
Why? You gotta respect yourself.
Are you making me one? Please? Come on,
we're doing three corners.
Just put it at three corners?
Yeah.
Hey, three corners, Patrick. Noah's getting the very far side, so I'll get... you want snowy or grassland? Snowy or grassland? Snowy or grassland? Okay, I got grassland.
Hey, Holes is a movie we need to watch.
Yeah, good movie. I've seen it multiple times, I feel like, recently, but at least last semester.
What? So you guys watched all the... I don't understand.
No, with you. I mean, like, I'm just saying I've watched it, like, a bunch of times recently. Did you watch it recently?
I thought we did.
I hope so, because I feel bad if we didn't. I feel like I didn't, though.
I mean, I'll watch it again.
Man, he wants like Mike.
No, you're such
Jack,
a, you're such a
that?
Nice guy making me a burrito. Such a jerk for watching like Mike, though.
Jack, can you believe he
Ooh,
watched like Mike?
Man.
It? Like, and the thing is, it was your first time seeing it. Like, I wanted to...
Yeah.
Like,
and
other like Mike's
that,
not even
Patrick.
Good. It's like, you know, I don't. It doesn't even matter. It was like good at all.
I will say, Patrick, the little blonde-haired kid showing me the whole time.
Murph.
Yeah, he was reminding me of Jack.
Bro, why are people landing here? This is my
room. I've landed at this house before. This is a good house.
Bro, I'm about to die in the first 2 seconds of
bro,
this.
That movie was kind of dark, though, whenever they were burning that dude, burning Murph's mom picture. I was like, whoa!
I felt bad.
I was like, this is actually insane.
Dude, that guy was a jerk. I hated that guy.
Oh, well, 100%. He was not a good guy. Well, we're not around each other, by the way, Jack. So it doesn't matter. Then we all went different directions. It's in the attic!
Why is my game glitching?
But then he got adopted too.
Feel good. Now that's a feel good movie, Jack.
That is a feel good movie.
I mean, I don't know what, you know, Jack, you know, exactly what that means for you. Cause like, I've heard what you thought feel good means, and it fucking that.
I got distracted. What movie are we talking about right now?
Like. Okay. I really don't think you guys should eat these burritos. I really just... I don't understand. I'm trying to... Yes, I haven't tried it.
Peanut butter, oatmeal. You put honey in there?
honey, we got some blackberries.
Some blackberries in the burrito?
Like, oatmeal and toast. Oatmeal and toast. That, like, I can get behind that. Oatmeal and toast is good.
Oatmeal on your toast?
Yeah.
I've never heard of that.
That's a deadly combo.
Deadly good.
Jack, we can also...
No, that was the. I'm telling. It was already like that. That's what we were complaining about.
Why
earlier.
Did you wipe it off then?
I was lazy. I don't know.
Patrick, this man puts the honey back in there every time, and it's dripping with honey. And it sticks on there. And then he said, "Noah, can you make me a?"
Hey, I burned this house down with the guy inside of it, and I killed him.
Wow, yeah, that's pretty cool.
You know, any other circumstances, I'd be like,
oh. I'm just saying, because, you know, typically, you know, it kind of backfires sometimes when you use these.
Yeah.
Like, this is, like, perfect.
Wow, that's good to hear, Patrick. I'm glad that you accomplished.
It was, like, a lifted house, so I just, like, chucked it at the bottom, and I got, the dude was gone in, like, 20 seconds. Like, he didn't see me, I didn't see him, I was crouched, you know, like... Well, I can't walk the stairs. You know what I mean.
I'm kind of cracked.
I mean, you know, I feel good.
Buddy!
Not good.
Sorry, bro.
I forgot. That was... Frick, I need to move my...
They're getting out around each other. Huh.
I have, like, no weapons.
Here, if you make me your burrito, Noah, I'll get you to the circle.
No, Jack, I'll get myself to the circle.
You got... Okay. Is that because of the mustard pretzels?
Aye, y'all.
No, that's something that sounds good right now.
Tell me, it's kind of nice.
They're kind of expensive. Like, what's not like the non like pretzel sticks? Like, they do have like the honey mustard like pieces that aren't. Those aren't as expensive, but the sticks, it's like, man, I don't know, a little pricey. Like, you know, it's inflation, obviously.
The ones I had are a little pricey.
Yeah, like the sticks. I mean, I guess you have like the huge.
Oh,
size.
Yeah.
Like the pieces are like cheaper.
Yeah, coconuts.
But I like the sticks though, you know.
He said, I like the sticks.
I mean, most sticks are good, but, you know, it's just, you know, I don't know.
Big stick
it's
guy.
It's like, you know, I'm a... that'd be like a good, like, bring to a movie snack. too bad we've all seen Spider-Man before. The new one.
Dude, I cannot wait, though, for that Buzz Lightyear movie.
Buzz Lightyear movie looks good.
Apparently it's Chris Evans. That's the actor for it.
Ooh, I want that.
That's pretty cool.
Oh my goodness. Okay, we got a lot of shots around me, so we might just hightail it, find a bush or something, go make me my burrito, hope Patrick lives. Oh, I did not mean to do that.
Frick.
I shoot a missile into the tornado, what happens?
Hey, there's a tornado somewhere near Patrick.
Got a good bush.
So, our first rocket recon mission failed. But you know what they say?
Well, the missile just like goes in the
another one opens. And behind that door, there's a bigger rocket with more telescope parts in it.
Ooh, I'm gonna get in the
side. Which you will go and source for me.
Oh, man, too bad I don't have a wireless.
So this is very exciting for you.
I'm gonna miss this one.
Good spell.
Oh, there's a Spider-Man in here. That's awkward.
Crusher should be.
Please.
Like, man, a PB&J would just go so good right now, and you guys went and did some stuff like that. Not a fan. Ooh, you know, it sounds like some apricot, like, jelly or jam? Ooh.
So.
Or apricot, however you want to say it. I don't know. I'll say both. Man, that just goes so well with peanut butter. Some nice wheat bread. Man. That stuff, that might just have to be, like, the best one in terms of, like, jams and jellies. That stuff is amazing. Oh, I love that stuff. Oh, yeah! How could we not talk about that?
No, I'm not a...
See,
Jack, shots! Shots! Oh, footsteps! Footsteps! What's happening over here?
I've just been overhyped for way too long now.
What? What have been overhyped? Are you saying Uncrustable's been overhyped? No! No, they're not. They're perfectly hyped.
What?
Like, I definitely do think, you know, they should be cold when you have, I think they're best, like, cold, you know? In temp, they're okay. That's
bro,
good.
This guy. Get away.
But everyone was always so hyped.
Oh, Patrick, you're right by me!
For Uncrustables and the cafeteria. You're like, alright, they're cool.
They knew.
I gotta go back to making my burrito.
Oh, that was one shot over here.
Ooh,
Jack.
That looks. That looks
so good. Okay, Spider-Man ball. Two Spider-Man on us.
What's the word?
And you left? What? Come on, buddy.
Bro, I'm perfectly in zone. Dude, I can barely hear myself think right now with this wound. This guy's always good.
Jack just left me like that. Wow. Oh, man.
Dude, and Patrick died, Jack. Mm-hmm. He didn't even care that you died, Patrick. He just said, okay.
Over here. My camera went off. Oh no.
Yep.
Wow. Oh, it's not even anywhere near. Damn. I gotta be aware of my surroundings.
Oh, Pat, this is so good. Like, honestly, you're missing out.
Okay, let's see here. We're gonna just.
You hear me, Patrick?
Which way am I going?
Dude just walked by me.
Don't shoot me down, don't shoot me down, don't shoot me down, don't shoot me down.
Hey, don't worry about rebooting him, there's a reboot going by me.
So don't reboot him right now?
No, because he'll just be in the storm.
Probably should reboot Patrick. I mean, he's the one that... I should just reboot him there. Oh, well. Oh, not the stupid wolves.
Oatmeal burrito is more important than me.
Dude, awesome. You were missing out, man. Like, this crap is good.
You know...
In a bush.
Is it
a bush?
Is it really now?
It's quality. I'll put some blackberries in there.
No. Oh, well, even better. Not really.
Not really.
Buddy.
Someone's rebooting right now. I wonder if it's Noah.
Dropping up a submachine gun right here if you want, Patrick.
Oh, frick, who's Spider-Man?
I just knocked two guys. About to go 1v1 on these guys.
This guy's super weak, Patrick.
Bro, these guys are nerds. Whoa, who just shot him? That should have been my kill. That should have been my kill. Yeah, get the gloves, get out of here. How do I get out of here? Okay, just gotta get out. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, gosh. I got way too close.
Hope I have a lot of material. Oh, no. I just want to hide in a bush and eat my oatmeal thing. Where are you guys at?
Running from wolves.
Nice. Where's a bush? I just want a bush.
It's gonna work.
Is that what we'll have to do? Oh, I got sniped. Stink. We're back out.
There's some homies around there.
Yeah, we got footsteps on me. Oh, Patrick, I'm with you now. Bro, there's people everywhere! I haven't even had a chance to reload my weapons. Oh! I just want to reload my weapons. I want to eat my burrito! I'm so hungry. And now who put me on fire? We gotta learn about putting our teammates on fire. Okay, let's see here. What's happening?
Keep our top 10 streak going.
Where? Stay still, buddy. Where'd you go? Oh, you came all the way over there? That's all I got. Can you go make my burrito for me? I want to eat it so bad.
Yeah,
eat
it till after you finish your game. What?
I thought you'd use worse opposite than that. You don't have a launch pad or anything. What do you send that, Patrick?
Nothing. Hello?
That's my cousin. It's Layton.
Oh.
Let's see here. I got some mini. What do we got over here?
Ooh.
Snag that. Let's Unless go. You want that. Oh, my bad. Here you go, Patrick.
No, let's go, hurry up. We can't
hurry
up.
Hey, I have like I have a lot of material if you want it. Alright, 999 of multiple things.
I'll take like 3 or something.
Alright.
Thank you. Oh, some homies right there.
Let's just not enter a fight if we can. Bush, where's the bush, Patrick? Find a bush. We got a lot around this area. I'm liking that bush that way. Wow, that is a fortress. I started building that, I think. Oh, wait, never mind. We have the storms as well. Oh, that's a snipe if I'd ever seen one. Let's see if they... Ooh. Oh, I want to shoot so bad. I'm in the middle of the open. Okay. Hey, we got a Spider-Man near me, I think. Yeah.
Yep.
Stink.
Are they on you?
Kind of. He's swinging away now. Whatever. Thing is, it could be a team of three, probably. Hey, slide over, bud. Oh, my banana's too fat.
Oh.
This isn't gonna work for me.
Yeah,
footstep, stay crawling, stay crawling.
I am, I am. Got him. More Spider-Man gloves down here?
I already got some.
Nice.
I'll take that.
Alright, where's here?
Nice.
Okay, it's 2v...
2v2.
Oh, that's a piece of crap that killed me earlier.
Straight hiding.
Boxed him.
He's shooting me.
You have to go top right. Yes, yes, yes.
Patrick, I'm not looking too hot right now.
Me neither.
Okay, let's see. 2v1. Just analyze the situation. Wipe the sweat off the hands. Be a man. Let's get this dub.
Putting more. Oh, yeah, okay, it's 2v1. I didn't realize the other guy died.
So Patrick has the med kit. If I can get a Patrick. Oh, ooh, that scared me. Hey, Patrick, buddy. I can take that med kit. Just throw it down here. Thank you. That's it.
Oh.
Hey, Patrick, take the windows.
It's Bush.
Oh, this maker would be huge!
I'm gonna drop.
Well, thought the maker would be huge. So he's above us, with nothing above me, which I thought there was something above me. Hey, he's coming, he's right above. He has that block, he'll edit it.
Follow the ball. Oh, we lost to that
man,
guy.
Giving me the bananas right back at me. I had 4 kills. Well, that was. It's good work, what was that? Did we play 4 games?
4 games?
That's quality.
Top 10 every time.
Top 10 every time. 3 of them, top 3. We had top 3 for 3 of the 4. And that dub.
2 2s?
1-3. We had first place, second place, third place, and 10th place. So that's efficient, you know? Well, what do you think, Patrick? Would you like to say anything to our all of our viewers out there?
Yeah, it was a fun time. Yeah, eat your vitamins, say your prayers. All that stuff.
Oh, Layton, I forgot yours. You joined. How you doing, Layton? I'm good. You've already started back school, right?
Yeah.
Nice. High five. Well, I think that was our last game, Blaine.
Okay.
Sorry about that. I can play one with you if you want. But
I mean, sure.
Yeah, we'll get one duos in real quick. I think they're leaving, but.
Bye, Patrick. So.
too.
Weird. Did you leave Noah? Your person's still here right now. That works. How do I leave this? Hello? Where? Layton, did you know that we have a dog now? Layton?
I think so.
Yeah, have you seen Bear?
Maybe.
Yeah. Well, we have a dog. Since we were technically fostering it, whatever that means, like where they like they'd give us food and the cage and other things and stuff to take care of it, and then like we were supposed to take care of it, and then like until it gets adopted, and Haven would have to like take it to some adoption things, but somehow she convinced my dad to keep it because it is a cool dog, and then. So now we have a dog.
Nice.
Yep.
What kind?
Huh? Hey, can you make that for me, please? Thank you. what do you say, Len?
What kind of dog?
It's a Catahoula. Do you know what that is? You have a Catahoula. Yep.
That's neat.
Mm-hmm. It's a cool dog. Big fan. I forgot you had a Catahoula.
Where do we want to land?
This is my one game, Lane, so you pick a good spot.
Hopefully this is the place.
Hopefully this is the place.
I got the new Xbox.
Wow, is that what you're playing on right now?
Yeah, I got the Series S.
Wow, how's it look? I've heard the graphics are a little bit better, I think. Like,
yeah.
It looks a lot nicer. Does it feel nicer? Whoa, landed on the Xbox. Nice. So, our
first rocket recon mission failed. The thing is, downloading all these games. When one launch pad door closes, another one opens.
That's true.
And
behind that door, there's a bigger
rocket with more telescope parts. And all the games that, like, my friends want to play are, like, really big games.
Oh.
So it takes very exciting
for you. Like, I know Call of Duty takes a long time. What other games?
Yeah, Call of Duty is the main one. And then Forza.
Yeah. Yeah, so I remember we had some problem. We had to download that, and that took forever.
Shield keg.
Yeah, you can throw it down, and it heals you and teammates nearby. But I'm all right. But it works kind of slowly, but it's nice. I like it.
I have a external hard drive, so I can just plug it in, and the games are already installed, basically.
Interesting.
So with the new Xbox, it kind of has to like upgrade them anyway.
Yeah. Like it upgrades
so
like the games.
Really yeah.
It's like you technically already have them on there; it just has to like update them all or something.
Yeah, the ones that are compatible.
Yeah. Interesting. Thank you.
But on this game, it didn't save any of my settings, so I had to redo all of those.
Ooh. did you remember what you had?
No. Just kind of guessed. Nice.
Did he have like any custom settings, or was it just like the level of sensitivity?
It was, yeah, I had custom settings.
Mm, yeah, that's a bummer. Yeah. Whoa, what's oh, a coconut. Found a coconut on the ground. Yep, and I ate it. Or drank it. Maybe I ate it. I am a banana. I wouldn't be surprised if I just ate it whole. And it disappeared, and so I don't know where else to go.
I see fire, and I think there's people.
Okay. We'll take that.
Yeah, there's...
Okay, where were you looking at? That way?
Oh, he's left.
Oh, I have minis, by the way, if you ever want them. I'll just drop them right by you.
Thank you.
You knocked him? Oh, I fell. Oh, yeah, he has teammates over there. Did not mean to fall, but too late now.
Oh, I did the same thing.
Oh, he's healing. He's hurt. I hit him bad, so he's real hurt. Nice. I'm gonna throw down this thing.
Okay. I've been playing Apex.
Apex.
My friends, good in a ring.
Nice. Yeah, it's definitely different. It's not for the faint of heart. I feel like nowadays, like any games that people still play, like Apex, like. The people that still play are all, like, way better than I am, you know?
Yeah.
But again, that's obvious, that's how it is in Fortnite, too, besides all the bots.
I think they do skill-based matchmaking, though.
Oh, they do?
I think so.
Yeah, well, maybe they can't find... Maybe they can't find a low enough skill base for me. I still have a problem, like, I haven't played enough, really, to figure out what guns are, like, what type, you know, and, like, if, like, the shotgun's good, or, you know, like, all this stuff, and how to use the people, so it's just, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah.
It's kind of interesting, though. I don't know how long you've been off of this game, but you can slide nowadays. Like the Call of Duty slides.
Yeah. I thought that was weird that they added that.
I like it. It seemed kind of weird.
It is nice, but it's just kind of strange.
I feel like they made a lot of like this gun, the MK gun that I have. You know, it has like a scope on it.
Oh yeah,
it has like a Call of Duty feel to it. They have like, there's, I don't know if they meant to do that, but I definitely have that.
Kind of seems weird. Going into first person, basically.
Yeah, that's true. It's like, yeah, third to first, so it is a little interesting, but...
Oh yeah, they added tornadoes and lightning storms?
Apparently. We just figured that out last game, or two games, or whatever game that was, and we, like, were carried around a tornado for most of the game, so we just stayed up there and... It's a tornado that comes out of nowhere, and like if you can like, yeah, there's a big one way over there, and you just sort of float in it. Are you gonna try that right now?
No, I'm just shooting these people. Oh, yeah. Me and my friend got caught in a lightning storm.
Mm-hmm.
And it just like zaps you for like 10 health.
Oh, seriously? See, yeah, well, I've been in the lightning storm. I've just been the tornado. Oh, yeah, that's cool.
So it flings you back, and then it gives you the chili effect.
Yeah.
Cool. I can't tell if there's two different teams or one. It's definitely one.
Sure.